Yes, yesterday.
A few days ago, Brayden and I finally submitted the film that we've been spending like 12 weeks on to work on. So the movie that we've been working on is finally submitted.
Hey guys, just want to let you know you should go to State at VMAC in Thornton next weekend.
She said come to their swim meet. When?
I don't know what time it is, but it's next Friday and Saturday.
Do you have a phone charger?
No.
Where is he?
So we are starting the day off in engineering class. Yesterday in my video I was building this thing and I was like putting coating, and this is dry now, so I'll do one more layer, whatever it's called, and this should be good to go. My property. So this is the SD card right there, that little tiny piece that Brayden's that our movie is on, and we turned it in and gave it to Mr.
Dude,
Clark, and
he
made like a copy of it. So we are very excited. There's only one other film in the whole submission. Man, ever since I started daily vlogging, this is the weeks have been going by a lot slower than before. Because before, like, I used to make a video one day and then edit it the next. So those 2 days would feel like one, because I only made one video. And before, it used to take like 3 videos to get through a whole week. And now it takes 7 videos to get through a week. But today is Friday, and for the rest of the day, I have a very strict schedule in head. So As soon as I get home, I'm gonna put on some comfy clothes. And then I'm gonna edit last vlog. And then I'm gonna upload it. And then I'm gonna eat dinner and then finish my homework. There's not a lot of it left, so I should be able to get it done pretty soon. And then edit this video. And then I'm gonna say goodbye and go to sleep. Good night. Woo!